today, we'll take a look at what if footballers' cards were reversed.